step up our efforts.
The samples you've gathered are useless.
Superpowers will be ours.
Hello? Oh, okay. I'll tell them.
It's supposed to be good.
We're in space.
All right, bye. Okay, anyway.
Well, as was just mentioned, we need to step up our efforts, but we haven't run any real experiments yet. But of course, we have our astronaut out there collecting data.
Pizza.
Yay! Because consumer reports on this ship are showing that we need more pizza.
Really? For real? That doesn't make sense. Making a car, right? On cats.
Are you sure about that?
But nonetheless, superpowers will be ours.
Wait a minute! Guys, look! There's Julia!
Hi, Julia!
That doesn't make sense!
Of course it doesn't!
Because we're in space! Cats can't drive.
You see it? The charts!
We can, and we will!
But at what cost?
We need to start our own experiments.
Meeting dismissed, everyone. Thank you.
Experiments.
Let's do this! Wait, what experiments?
TV show.
Don't know. I wonder what Massey was doing in there and got his old hair from.
I like America's Funniest Home Videos.
I wonder too.
Ice Man, look at it.
Maybe he was using something.
Anti-gravity setting will activate in 10. 9.
8. 7.
Six. Five.
The anti-gravity setting has been activated. Everyone, close the safety gate.
What?
One. Anti-gravity setting achieved.
Will the world turn off the anti-gravity setting?
Oh, God.
Gravity restored.
I collected some samples from space.
Thank you. Interesting. Next. Very interesting. What is this?
Let's go to space. So how is space? What?
Thank you.
Thank you.